there's something wrong with me.
What do you mean? Like what? Are you sick?
I don't know. I feel really weird.
Are you sick?
I'm having a panic attack.
What do you mean? Hey.
I don't know. Can you get that shit out of here, please?
Get rid of what?
I don't know. Huh? I don't know.
The food?
I feel really weird.
You want me to get rid of the food?
Patrick. I don't know.
Hey, do you want me to take you to the hospital?
I don't know.
Do you want me to call your friends?
I don't know.
What do you want me to do?
I don't know.
Patty, are you going to bed?
Leave me alone.
I don't think I should let you keep the door shut.
Just go away.
I will. Just open up the door.
Fuck you.
Jesus Christ, what's your problem?
I said open the door. Are you having a breakdown? Should we take you to the hospital?
No.
I'm just freaking out.
Okay, fine. I can't let you freak out with the door closed. And if you're gonna freak out every time that you see a frozen chicken, I think we should go to the hospital. I don't know anything about this.
I just don't like it being in the freezer.
You've expressed that very clearly. I don't like it either. There's nothing we can do about it. I'm not gonna bother you. I'm gonna just sit here until you calm down.
All right, I'm calmer now. Can you please just go away?
No.